So here's how I chose to do it. I first picked out the first pair, and that should be, if there are two pairs, that should be the highest, because remember the ranks are ordered from highest to lowest. So if I'm going through the ranks from left to right, I should hit the highest one first. And then to find if there's a low pair, what I've done is reverse the ranks and then look through those. So now I'm going from lowest to highest, and I should find the lowest pair first. So now if I found a pair and I found a low pair which is not equal to the pair, then I want to return the two of them. Otherwise, I just return none. So congratulations. We've gone through the whole program. We've come up with a solution. And now if when we hit the run button, it prints out test pass. So we've done everything that we promised to do, and it works okay, but I'm still not confident because I know we've done some tests, but we haven't done exhaustive tests yet. So I feel pretty good about it. You should feel good about what we've done together. Congratulations on that. But don't feel like we're done yet. We've still got to come up with more tests to prove that we've got it right in every case. And in fact, I want to share with you a test that somebody pointed out to me that I hadn't thought of it at all.